In today's concert, we will be doing a piece for flute and cello by Niccolò DÔTHEL, a piece in three movements. Anita and I will be playing it. It's a wonderful piece of early classical period, that time that bridged the end of the 18th century and the beginning of the 19th century. The thing that's unusual about our performance is that I will be playing on a very interesting flute, which also came from that period of time. In the year 1806, a flute maker in Paris by the name of Claude Laurent experimented and started making flutes out of crystal glass rather than out of the traditional wood. His flutes were very popular, but unfortunately very expensive. And for that reason, they were usually purchased by the royalty of Europe so that the flute player in their court would have one of these instruments to play. My flute dates from the year 1819, which was a time period when Laurent produced a rather large number of these crystal flutes. I'm honored that among the other owners in years past of crystal flutes, that it included also Napoleon, Emperor of France, and James Madison, the fourth president of our United States. Now, neither of these men probably played the flute, but certainly Napoleon purchased the instrument so that the flutist in his court would have the finest available flute to play. So you will have the opportunity to hear a very unique and beautiful sounding flute, a flute that when it was first made, it was described as perfection in flute playing. They didn't believe there would ever be a major change ever in the way flutes were made. So please enjoy this piece by Niccolò DÔTHEL for flute and cello. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Mm-hmm.